Hi, I'm Agent Lee, and today I'll show you how to use portable solar technology. Here's what you'll need: a portable power station, a solar panel, and at least one USB device to charge, like a phone or a tablet. I'll be using Renogy's Phoenix 300 battery-powered portable power station and their E.FLEX 30 solar panel. The steps might be a little different depending on your devices. Now, I won't be using these products together. They're both designed to charge small USB electronics, like phones, tablets, or Bluetooth speakers. First, let me show you how to set up and use the Phoenix 300. Start by using the provided charger cable into the wall and into the DC in jack of the Renogy Phoenix 300. You can use the included charger, or you can also use a compatible solar panel using the included adapter cable, or even using the USB-C PD port. The PD stands for power delivery. You can also use the DC input port and the USB-C port simultaneously to speed up charging. All right, back to it. After you plug it in, you'll see the flashing lights on the front. This will tell you the current charge level. When they're all solid, the Phoenix is fully charged. To maximize the battery life, make sure you fully charge before using or storing it. If you're using the 50-watt wall charger, it typically takes about 8 hours to fully charge. If you're using the 60-watt input through the USB-C PD port, it takes about 6 hours. And finally, if you're using both for a total of 110 watts, it'll take about 3.5 hours. When it's charging, you can use the USB ports and the car outlet port, but not the AC power port. Once it's fully charged, go ahead and connect your devices. If you're using the USB-A, QC or Quick Charge USB-A, or the USB-C PD ports, the port will automatically become active when you plug in a device. However, if you're using the car outlet port, the D-tap port, or the AC outlets, you'll have to manually activate those by pressing the on-off buttons around the power button before connecting anything to those. You'll see an indicator on the front telling you which ports are active. You can use more than one port at a time, but it will consume more battery power, causing it to drain faster. All right, now let's take a look at the other buttons. The power button on the front middle turns off all ports, whereas the individual buttons around the power button can be used to turn on specific ports. The light button turns on two lights, one on each side of the handle. So that was a quick tour of the Phoenix 300. Now let's set up the Renogy E.FLEX 30. It's a pretty simple process. Start by unfolding the four solar panels. There are two stands attached to one of the panels. You can use these to position the panels. Face them towards the sun. Now, simply connect your USB devices to one of the three USB ports. You can use all three at the same time, but charging speeds will be split between them, so the charging process will take longer. And that's it. Renogy's Phoenix 300 power station and their E.FLEX 30 solar panel are just a few of the great ways to charge your devices using portable solar technology. Hopefully this video is helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have questions, let us know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.